Once you have plugged your DVR32 series hidden nanny spy camera into your TV, you will see a video feed of what's on the camera. If you press the menu button, then you can go into search and play to play back any video that you have stored. It will give you a list of dates, and if you hit the up and down arrows, then the arrow will point at the specific date. Then you can move the cursor right or left, and it will show you a snapshot from the file, as well as the time down below that the file started recording. Once you find the file that you want to play back from, simply press the Enter button to start playback. Then you can use the playback, pause, fast forward, and rewind controls for playback.